To work a back post single crochet, you're going to insert your hook from back to front, back to the back again, yarn over and pull up a loop around the post of the stitch that you're working the back post single crochet, and then you yarn over and pull through both loops. And that's the back post single crochet.